now after 5 years, I'm going back home.
5 years? Directed by Oscar winner Jeffrey D. Brown, the film Sold has received widespread critical acclaim since it opened at the 5th London Indian Film Festival and won an audience award. The actor in lead role is Nior Saikia, a girl hailing from Assam. She has played the role of the main protagonist, Lakshmi, a Nepali girl who becomes a victim of human trafficking. Nior was selected from among 1,000 girls in Nepal and India who had auditioned for the role and had to participate in a workshop to prepare for the role.
We've got to get out of here.
The 13-year-old actor has been gaining appreciation for her sensitive portrayal of a child trafficking victim in the film.
For me, this is once in a lifetime experience. I have been doing acting for more than 10 years and I got this opportunity and it feels really good to be a part of a Hollywood movie.
A student of class 9, Nior has been acting since she was a kid and is currently a drama student at the Siegel Drama Institute. She has also done a number of Assamese movies with noted directors like Jahnu Barua. Her parents are supportive of her career and are proud of her achievements.
Fortunately, हम लोग का सौभाग्य है वो फिल्म लंदन इंडियन फिल्म फेस्टिवल में बेस्ट फिल्म रही है उसके बहुत चाहत है उसको थिएटर में हम लोग भी चाहते हैं कि उसको थिएटर में और आगे बढ़ा लेकर जाऊंगे
The success story of Nior will inspire many budding artists from the northeast.